Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. A New Jersey cow who escaped from a slaughterhouse in Trenton died on 295, proving once again that only chickens can cross the road. John Bon Jovi wrote and performed the song for the students at Rutgers Camden at the graduation. See, he was going to do Living on a Prayer, but he figured in Jersey that would hit too close to home. A men's lacrosse coach in New Jersey filed a sex discrimination lawsuit saying the women's coach was paid more. You know who handled that problem much better? Bruce Jenner. And a bill intended to make cheerleading a sport is being opposed by New Jersey coaches. They don't want the government touching their pyramid schemes. Sexting scandal in Cape May. Did you hear about that? Did you ever sext? If I ever sexted, I'd have to send a little note along saying objects in this picture may be smaller than they appear. Hey, thanks so much for watching. I'm on New Jersey 101.5 every night, Monday through Thursday, 7 to midnight. Try the veal and stay tuned next week for another episode of Headlines and Trevlines.